To ensure success as a distance learner, you must prepare your computer. If you don't feel comfortable setting up your own computer, you are welcome to use computers in the MCC Library or CATS Lab to complete assignments. Visit the Library section of the MCC website to look up hours of availability. We will begin by installing some free software. Click Start, search for Internet Explorer, click on it, open 3mit.com/updates.exe, run the file, click Yes if prompted, click on Show Details. This will install or update Mozilla Firefox, Adobe Flash, Java, Adobe Shockwave, and Adobe Reader on your computer. All of these programs are free and are required for CIS 110. This neat little installer will take care of downloading each program for you and installing it. This prevents you from having to visit 5 different websites to download and manually install required software. Run this once per month to keep these programs updated. A status of OK means it was updated. A status of OK with up to date means that it skipped it because the latest version of that program was already installed. Click Close. Next, we will attempt to scan for and remove malware from your system. If your system is severely infected, you may have to take it to a technician for more complex scanning. Open malwarebytes.org in Mozilla Firefox. Click Download. Under For Home, click on Download Free Version. Please keep in mind that the wording of the buttons is subject to change. If what you see doesn't perfectly match what's in this video, you should still be able to figure out which options to select. Click on Save File. It will most likely be saved in the Downloads folder. Click the Display the Progress of Ongoing Downloads button in Firefox. Click on the MBAM Setup option. Click Run or Yes. Click Yes if prompted. Click OK for English. Click Next. Click beside of I accept the agreement. Click Next. Click Next. Click Next. Click Next again. Click Next. Click Install. Uncheck the box beside of Enable Free Trial of Malwarebytes Anti-Malware Premium. Click Finish. The program will launch and check for updates if you are connected to the Internet. When it finishes updating, click Scan at the top. Click Threat Scan. This is the most comprehensive scan available and could take from 30 minutes to several hours to run, depending on how many files are stored on your computer. Click Start Scan. Please allow the scan to run in its entirety. If you have no wet malware, you will simply click Finish when the scan is complete. If it finds malware, ensure that all malware items are selected, and you can see here that they are selected by default. You can toggle this button to select them. Click on Remove Selected. If it asks you to restart the computer, close any programs you have open, save work, etc., and then click Yes to allow malware bytes to restart the computer and remove the malware. Make sure you run malware bytes at least once per week to keep your system free of performance degrading spyware and other annoyances. You should also run a virus scan. Visit avast.com to download free antivirus software if your computer is not protected. Unlike malware bytes, Avast will run real-time to prevent viruses from entering your computer. However, no one tool can prevent everything. Be careful about what you click on, download, etc. Avoid free games and other programs that could be bundled with spyware. Now, let's install Microsoft Office 365 because it's required for most of the coursework in CIS 110. Office 365 is provided to you free of charge. Open 3mit.com/mcc/get365.pdf in Mozilla Firefox. Follow the instructions to set up Microsoft Office 365 on your computer. These may be slightly different than what you are seeing in the recording. I have already established my account, so I cannot provide a complete walkthrough of the steps. However, I will share some highlights with you. You are first advised to uninstall other versions of Microsoft Office. Click Start. Type in Programs and Features. Click on Programs and Features at the top. The programs are in alphabetical order. Scroll down if necessary. If you see any version of Microsoft Office, click on it. Click Uninstall at the top. Follow the on-screen instructions. It may take several minutes for it to finish. Click Close. Repeat this process for any other Microsoft Office entries in the list. Close Programs and Features. Right-click the link in step 1 of the instructions. Open it in a new tab. Enter your MCC email address. Click on Get Started. Click I'm a student. At this point, you will need to follow on-screen instructions using steps 4, 5, 6, and 7 on the handout as a guide. Keep your Office 365 account password in a safe place. I will sign in to show you what should appear at step 8. This is what you should see at step 8. Uncheck the two boxes at the top. Click Install Now. Continue following on-screen instructions as necessary to complete the installation. This should be a fairly automated process that requires very little intervention from you. Be patient because it could take several hours to install on a slower internet connection. After the installation finishes, click Close. Click Close again if necessary. And sign out of Office 365 by clicking your name in the upper right corner and clicking Sign Out. Return to Programs and Features to ensure you have the correct version of Office. You can install MCC's Office 365 on up to 5 devices. To initiate other installations, open portal.office.com on each individual device. Sign in with the MCC email address and password that you established for your Office 365 account. Perform the installations. If you need help installing Office 365, please visit the CATS Lab.